Hey guys, CJ here with another YouTube video, and today I am back with some more CSGO, and I'm going to be doing another CSGO highlights video, and let's go ahead and get into the video. Basically, there was a play that I did about mid-game, and it was complete savagery. I'm not even gonna lie. I was being a complete savage. So let's go ahead and get to the highlights. Alright, so this is just the first round. Alright. So this is just me defusing the bomb. Alright. Alright. So. This guy, he has an ego. So, yeah. Is there another one over here? No. Yeah, I think I died right there. But this is not the play. Still kill one, I believe. Yeah. That happens. Is this the round? No, it's not. I just go mag 7 because I felt like it. Oh, I believe this is the spot where it happens. No, but you'll see what I'm talking about soon. Soon enough, you'll see it, and it's complete savagery. Yes, it's this part, I believe. Is it? No. Alright, this is the part, this is the part, this complete savagery right here. And boom, there we go. That's complete savagery. Complete savagery on my part. Yeah. So basically, for the rest of the game, you'll be seeing me playing with the T equivalent of the Mag 7, the sawed-off shotgun. Yeah. And at this point, my adrenaline is still running high from this, like, from that event that just took place. See? That's not mine, that's my teammate's shotgun, actually. That guy's completely oblivious to what happened. You wrecked, mate. Yeah, I mean, this game is just crazy. My shotgun skills. Negev time. Because last round, what do? You buy a Negev. Duh. Yeah, I got D-ranked. Silver 3. Yeah, sadly. So, yeah. That's about it, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Peace out. I'll just edit it.